All right, guys. So next up, we have go to the radio tower. We were actually there before, but we had no objective. So let's get going.
God damn, sun's out today.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Aw, he's so thoughtful.
Alright, so we have a pretty good idea now on pretty much how the game is going to unfold.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
That was a little fucked up. Good times, though, you know? Ooh, we have perks now. It looks like it's pretty much putting us to do Whitetail Mountains first. Wait, maybe not. Yeah, that's the younger guy. There. So next we'll pick up trying to save our partner and checking out Holland Valley.